This little gadget is phenomenal. It is well built, well designed, and well presented. This is the CTE Axon 7. The Axon 7 is really an amazing phone to use. It adopts a simplistic design which resembles HTC, and it comes with two color variants, gray and gold. Let's take a look at the body first. The Axon 7 has an aluminum body which is perfectly curved to fit your hand. The phone is really nice to hold, but slippery at times. Luckily, CTE includes a plastic case in the box, so you can use it if you have the fear of it slipping from your hand. On the back of the phone, you can find a 20-megapixel rear camera and a fast and accurate fingerprint sensor. On the top is the 3.5mm headphone jack and the auxiliary microphone. At the bottom, you can find the main microphone and the USB-C port for charging. On the left is the SIM card plus microSD combo tray. On the right is the volume button and the power button. And finally, on the front, you can find an 8-megapixel selfie camera, 5.5-inch AMOLED display with Gorilla Glass 4, and the most spectacular front-facing stereo speaker. Let's take a look at the specs. The Axon 7 has several variations you can choose from. The one I have is the 128GB storage with 4GB of RAM. But there are also 64GB model or 6GB RAM model you can choose from depending on where you're living in. All the variations comes with the Qualcomm Snapdragon 820, so that means even the basic model of the 4GB RAM is sufficient enough to be recognized a flagship device. If you don't agree, let's take a closer look to this gadget. The display of Axon 7 is a 2560x1440 QHD AMOLED display with left and right side slightly curved. It simply is beautiful, and I personally think that is even better than the Samsung Galaxy S7 Edge I have. The screen of the S7 Edge is a fingerprint magnet, but the Axon 7 is definitely not the case. Putting the debate of Gorilla Glass 4 and 5 aside, I think Axon 7 has one of the best display I've ever seen. But this phone can offer you more. The audio quality is superb with its highlights of the front-facing stereo speaker. The sound is sharp, crisp, and full-body, and is definitely the best in the smartphone market. Just listen to this clip.
You said this was going to be quick!
Well, are you saying that because he's a sloth he can't be fast? I thought in Zootopia anyone can be anything.
Flash, flash, 100-yard dash.
Buddy, it's nice to see you.
Nice too.
See how good it gets? Although the audio performance suffers minor distortion at max volume, it is still very impressive. Combining with the 5.5-inch AMOLED display, the medium consumption experience on this phone is highly enjoyable. The camera performance is actually really not bad. With sufficient daylight, it can produce sharp and crisp picture quality. The color accuracy is not bad too. However, it suffers very much in a darker environment. The camera has a night mode that can help you a lot in those times, but a tripod is definitely necessary. The camera also supports 4K video recording with the newest H.265 codec. It has a video stabilizing option, but it supports only 1080p recording, and it is actually not helping much at all. To power up these hardware, the Axon 7 has a 3250mAh battery, which is fairly decent on the book. However, the built-in power management software CTE offers proves that it can perform much better than just the numbers. You can easily go through a day without the need to recharge it, just like how good the S7 Edge is. Speaking of charging, the Axon 7 has a quick charging technology which can bring your phone up to 60% charged in just 30 minutes. Brilliant. But most importantly, this phone is presented by CTE as a flagship killer, so the price is very competitive. You can buy the basic 64GB model from their website with just $399.9. I got my 128GB model under a limited time offer with the cost of only 3099 Chinese yuan, which is around $463. The only thing I don't like is the UI. The Mi flavored UI is actually not my cup of tea. I immediately switched to the Nova Launcher for better experience, without a doubt. All in all, I think CTE did a good job here, and I am really impressed by what this phone can offer. The overall user experience is very well defined and well presented. If phone camera is the first priority for you to choose from, then the Galaxy S7 is definitely your choice. But if not, CTE XN7 is absolutely a solid choice. I'm now hungry for what CTN can offer more in the future. Thank you for watching this video. Like this video if you like it, and please comment and subscribe to my channel. With the Huawei MediaPad M3 coming soon, I plan on revisiting the Samsung Galaxy Tab S8.4 for the next video. Or maybe do a comparison of the XN7 versus the OnePlus 3, or maybe a review of the Samsung Tab Pro S Windows tablet. But for now, let's just listen to more of the amazing audio performance of the XN7.
I am just a dumb bunny, but we are good at multiplying. Anyway, according to your tax forms, you reported, let me see here, zero. Unfortunately, lying on a federal form is a punishable offense.